and I can't remember. Now, they must turn over the house. In other words, all of you have to leave and pay to come back again, regardless of whether only I play or both people play. This is the standard policy of the clubs on the circuit in the United States. I beg your pardon? I just played the encore, baby. You want to hear me again? You stay and pay your money for the second set.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Sunday. Oh, yes, thank you so much. Before I play the concluding Dixie medley here, I just want to have one more shot from the Grammy, but there was none here. But yes, that has always been one of my favorite songs too. Unfortunately, it is all gone now, but what can one do? Well, say, could someone loan me a cigarette? I've run out. Marlboro? Anything will do. Miss Kingdom River out to see the girlfriend, huh? You know, but what is really funny? It's better to happen, goddammit, I swear. Elephant! On the Miss Kingdom, and they went to the circus, because they don't want to take them all the way back to Florida, you know? I mean, that's a long way, isn't it? Oh, well. And the school busing in the fall. How fortunate this is coming up here. By the way, if any of you want to see me tomorrow night, when I'm more sober, or more drunk as I am, I will be in Dayton, Ohio. Dayton, Ohio. let me check my itinerary here. I will be, yes, with the elephant. I will be in Dayton, Ohio on June 20th. Is that tomorrow night? Yes. Hooray, June 20th, yes. Yes, at Gillies. I can't read the address. Yes, Dayton, Ohio, but I can't read the name of the street. And then on June 22nd, I am in Milwaukee. I hope you will all be there, too. Hooray for Milwaukee, a wonderful town. The Bund, the head of the Bund is still in Milwaukee. And now... songs from my youth. Skating up the Muskingum River in midwinter hour. To see my girlfriend, Gretchen Holzenfest. I was at Holzenstein. Don't remember exactly what it was, but for God's sake, does someone have an ashtray? I don't want to burn the stage. Ashtrays off. Thank you, thank you. Yes, thank you. Young. Let us have a hand for the young man, the cute young man. As we were when I was in the army, the cute young man, the old bunghole, you know. Yes. Why, yes. The ashtrays. Ah, but have you ever made it with an elephant on my grandfather's farm? No. And now the ice skating song. Concluded by two spirituals. Hey man, give me some more fucking volume on this mic. Hey, well look at it. Hey, gang. Gang! Oh! Look, at least the first minute of this song starts quietly. Give me 1 minute of relative quiet. Just relative quiet. Not absolute quiet, just a little bit of quiet. Okay. So that it can build up dramatically, so that you can imagine ice skating up the Muskingum River! You see the outside? Thank you. got to walk that lonesome valley. I can't sing. What's the matter?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I really have enjoyed playing here tonight in Columbus. I will not play anymore, but if someone would like to sing a couple more here of old Baptist hymns with me, I would be glad to. So why don't we have a couple of requests of old hymns we could sing together, huh? You want to sing "Oh Lord, I'm Discouraged"? You come up here and I'll play it and you sing it. Come on, come on. And where the hell's the bartender with the brandy? Come on, man. You want to sing "Lord, I'm Discouraged"? Come on, I'll play it. You sing it. But I can't sing it. I can't sing it. What? I'm tired. That's not the first line. That's the verse. No, let's sing spiritual. What? I have the American copyright on it. This time. Come, let's sing some old country hymns. Huh? Oh, no, corny. Country hymns, man. Come on. Oh, okay. Sure. We have a young man here who wishes to lead us in a hymn. What is the name of this? It's an old Negro spiritual. Good one. I forgot the. How does it sound? What are the words? Oh, yeah, okay. Never see you anymore.
I'll meet you
on the other shore. Now, you must keep strict rhythm, young man. Let us have a hand for the young man who is going to try to lead us in a very, very, very old Negro country spiritual.
I don't know if I can keep it as strict as you. I haven't drunk quite as much tonight. Yeah, I'll just wait for you for a while and hear how it sounds.
I'm not following you, man.
Masked Marvel.
Leader Masked Marvel. Begin.
Farewell. If I never see you anymore, farewell. I'm gonna meet you on that Jesus shore. I got it right. Got it right. I'll meet you on that Jesus.
I shall not be moved.
not been moved just like she was standing by the water. I shall not be moved. But she is my Savior. I shall not be moved. She is my Savior.
Keep on the same side too if you want, but
But
give
let's me a, do that, that last one you were doing,
okay.
I like even better.
Start it over again? Yeah, me too.
Familiar with the Jay Bird Coleman version?
Now show me a key you would like to sing that song. The one you...
What key were we in before?
C.
How about G?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now going to attempt to recreate in our diminutive manner a song which J.P. Carter wrote many, many years ago called I'm Going Down to the River of Jordan Some of These Days. You will give me perhaps 15 seconds more to tune my guitar. I just am not as good as Maybelle Carter, to whom I did dedicate my new book, which is coming out, by the way. Y'all will forgive me for the lack of my hot guitar licks, like Maybelle Carter made, but I don't have a capo. Never use one. Sing.
I'm gonna cross that river of Jordan. I'm gonna cross that river of Jordan some of these days, hallelujah. I'm gonna cross that river of Jordan. I'm gonna cross that river of Jordan some of these days. Gonna tell God how you treat me. Oh Lord, I'm gonna tell God how you treat me some of these days, hallelujah. I'm gonna tell God how you treat
me.
I'm gonna tell God how you treat me some of these days. I'm at a welcome table. Oh Lord, I'm gonna sit at the welcome table some of these days, hallelujah. I'm gonna sit at the welcome table. I'm gonna sit at the welcome table some of these days. Side of King Jesus some of these days, hallelujah. I'm gonna sit at the side of King Jesus. I'm gonna sit at the side of King Jesus some of these days. Thank you.
Virgin Mary. Some of these days, hallelujah, I'm gonna dance with the Virgin Mary. I'm gonna dance with the Virgin Mary. Some of these days, I said, I'm gonna cross that river at Jordan. Oh, I'm gonna cross that river Jordan. Some of these days, hallelujah, we're gonna cross that river of Jordan. River of Jordan, some of these days. I'll go down to the river of Jordan. I'll go down to the river of Jordan some of these days, hallelujah. I'll go down to the river of Jordan.
Hey, you know, folks, we ain't no amateurs. We are amateurs at doing this gospel singing, but by God, I was brought up in Northern Maryland and near the Appalachian Mountains. And, I happen to believe all this stuff we're singing. I'm just not putting on a show. I can go home right now and get paid. But if anybody wants to sit around and sing a few more gospel songs, you want to? Hey, man, we'll do it.
As long as you want to do it.
We got here requests, don't we? Or what else?
Requests?
He's the lead singer. I ain't going to sing nothing too sentimental. No, I'm not going to do it because I don't believe that. I don't believe in that.
Gospel shit?
I don't know if I know it. How does it go?
That's another Carter family one. Gonna take a trip on that old gospel ship.
Sure. Let's see. Horses? Yeah, wrote a song called Horses, but it ain't got nothing to do with this stuff, man. You're from Ohio. You ought to like
Canada.
Hey, well, Canada's the same as Ohio. Better place to get where I live. I live in that damn place, California, and I hate it. Wait, let us not do gospel ship.
All right.
Because Joan Baez did it, and I hate her.
Let's not do it.
So let us think of another song to do. You know the way the Monroe Brothers did Will Serve Be Unbroken? Big long pause. Unbroken. I mean, the rest of it's the same by and by.
Give me the cue.
No, let's try to think of another song. We need some more. You get out of here. I know you. You're the dulcimer player, hammer dulcimer player, aren't you?
Do you know Rank Stranger?
Look, I want songs that didn't come out of this goddamn folk boom. I want songs that came out of these hills just like I did. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for, man. Songs come out of my heart, didn't come off of this Joan Baez, Pete Seeger crap. Yeah, I knew John. I love John. Beg your pardon? No, that part of the show's over. We're just singing a few gospel songs before the end of the show's over. No, we need names of gospel songs. Come on, spiritual.
I'm on the line, I'll wait to watch.
right, let's try a little Circle B Unbroken, but...
Okay. In response to all the requests.
In response to all the requests. Well, let's try to do it the way Bill and Charlie Monroe did it.
Okay, I'll watch you.
What key is? Show me a good sing over. I can sing harmony over.
Probably G again.
It's got a lot of retards. I mean, really sophisticated retards. Hey, man, if Bill and Charlie Monroe were no dumb guys, man.
That's for sure.
Okay, you know, this is a rehearsal, okay?
Okay.
But if we learn a song, which you've all heard, Will the Circle Be Unbroken, the way we're going to do it is really nice. Now, I'll kind of sing lead on the first, on the rehearsal.
Right.
And then, you want to do it in G? Doesn't matter.
Probably.
Away, and will the circle Judgment Day.